And my friend, we are good to go. You restart the game.
Osiris.
Yes. Legendary. Campaign one.
I like the fact that they make Master Chief look like a pansy on this game.
There's a lot of things wrong with this game. A lot of things wrong with this game.
Mm-hmm. I hated 4 even more, though. It was just stupid.
Hated what?
Hated what?
4. Halo 4.
Mm. I don't know. Halo 4 had a good story.
No, it didn't.
It's better than this.
You're stuck on a planet, and the Covenant was working with the Forerunners. And that was it. That was the only interesting thing. I get the pick? I want to be Locke. I want to be the black guy.
The white guy being a black guy. I want to be Vale because she has an SMG.
Oh, we didn't get the good cutscene. Yeah.
Affirmative.
Buck, Tanaka, full security.
On it.
All
right. Okay. Is all the enemy done? Every set of Forerunner structure ahead. That's our target.
So a Halsey called to us?
Yes, I'm talking.
She said there was something big happening. I gave Captain Lasky coordinates to find her.
It must be something big.
One hell of a trap. Mm.
Yeah, I'm here. Can you hear me?
Contact. I'm overloaded.
Well, that didn't take long, did it, Cody?
It's gonna be all right. Can't shake this jackal.
You blame me for?
Help!
Get his ass! Oh shit, they're all down.
Yeah, just don't die, dude. Dude, I got
your ass over here, Tanaka.
Appreciate the hand.
I had to wait almost a whole minute before I can respawn. That's great, isn't it?
Yep.
Yeah, I have more points than you. Oh, I lost me.
I don't know how you started out with the game with 10,000. That's weird.
I lost my SMG. There's my SMG.
Enemy down.
Do you know where the hidden weapon is? No.
Nope.
I'll show you where it's at. Like, you want the scatter shot, don't you? Alright,
yeah, okay.
I'll show you one that has like an extended mag on it. I forget what else it has on it, but it has an extended mag and there's some other ability. I think
all
it does
clear.
More damage.
Move on toward Halsey's position.
Forerunner soldiers!
Cut the cliffs. Get after them.
Soldiers just teleported through that ice wall.
Come on, Cody, you gotta keep up.
Checking that weapon box to see if there's a one of those snipers in there.
I got a rifle.
There we go. Like this game, I'm the key.
The suppressor is like one of the best guns in this game.
Might want to consider flanking
them. Okay.
I gotta get ammo. Whoa, lag. A bunch of lag.
There we go, the light rifle. That's what I- oh god! Or Buck. Buck! I don't know what the hell happened.
You got, you got down by a soldier.
Dude,
it takes so much bullets to take this guy down.
Like,
does somebody just get down?
Don't think so.
That sound, it's, I heard somebody say, like, I'll be fine. I thought somebody got downed. I gotta get to this on legendary, my god.
I forgot they made it over the bullets on the suppressor track.
Man. Yeah. Oh, Jesus.
Down! I'm down!
I'm way up here, man. I don't know, Buck's down. For some reason, I thought you were a buck.
Oh, God. Fucking crawler came out of nowhere.
Systems are locked.
Tanaka, don't you die. Oh, my God.
Fucking Tanaka.
Okay. Get your light rifle. That's actually a good idea to get a light rifle. Oh, headshot. Ooh, another headshot. Go east over here.
Yeah.
We gotta talk, man.
You can ask.
Okay, yeah, that's a good excuse. Oh, is there a light rifle over here? There it is. People are gonna be watching this video, it's like, man, these guys suck.
Down, need help!
Crawl to me, oh, you can't crawl to me.
No. This is not Gears of War, Cody.
Can't hold out forever!
Fuck! There goes everybody. Fucking Tanaka. Look at that. You see her? She like flat faced and just kept skipping across the ground.
She's doing the worm.
Nobody fucking behind me. What the hell? Oh, it's
yeah,
fucking crawler. Naka, kill the fucking crawler. Oh my god, you're an idiot.
Okay.
I swear, Naka's a dumbass.
I believe it. Okay. This is what.
What are we good for having fucking women on this team?
We move strategically from now on.
Ow.
We...
I was just saying, never mind.
I'm just saying, probably like, can take baby steps, head. Cody. Oh, jeez.
Right.
Heavy damage, I'm down!
I say.
No, fuck you, Tanaka. Oh,
I say. Here we go, man.
Good. Thanks, Spartan.
I say we take baby steps and yet I get downed.
Ow, what the fuck? Who the hell?
This is what we're gonna play on Legendary. I think one of them has a. Yeah, I think one of them has a sniper. Which, oh my god.
It's a light rifle.
It's pretty much a sniper.
Oh, it's nice. Oh, god. Yeah. I thought you fell off the
floor.
And there goes Tanaka dying.
Buck,
man.
Please.
Buck, I swear.
So, we've been recording for 10 minutes and we're already dying like 10 times.
Yeah. It's legendary.
That's a lot of editing I gotta do. Okay, we just speed around. How about that?
Yeah,
no, I don't think it's gonna do it.
I forgot there was the evading thing.
Maybe we take out. Oh my god! They're so accurate with their shots. Like, if we take out the soldiers,
I need help here.
We'll be fine.
On your feet, Bill!
We gotta get Tanaka.
Thanks, Spartan! Good
Fuck the Nogger. Moron.
Okay, if we take out the soldiers, yeah, then we'll be good. Should see where you load the gun already. Okay. Okay.
Alright, clear. Just around the corners a couple.
We talked about this. I've tried to kill you before. Help! Fuck.
Thank you later.
I'm up. Thanks.
Headshot.
Is there a weapon that I can take? Okay, yes, I got more light rifle.
That's it, I'm going. Fuck this shit.
And we got just a couple more soldiers left. Alright, got that one. Got that one. And then we got more soldiers to deal with.
Cody. Bitch, you sound like this.
Cares, we made it.
I noticed in the briefing Dr. Halsey lost her left arm. When did that happen?
Jewel did it. No idea when or why.
Reckon it wasn't an argument, or he'd have cut off her head instead of her arm.
Door's sealed tight.
Forerunner security station. Must be in lockdown.
Let's see. This should do it.
Whoa! Fail! You're smarter than that!
Okay. Stop staring at them big ol' eyes. Thank you.
Door's open.
The Artemis did the trick.
Look, listen to this.
Very good.
The temple, bring in the Kraken.
Oh yeah, because I totally speak elite.
Alright, Cody, come down here.
How come they got rid of the scarabs? The scarabs are like the best part.
There's a scatter shot down there. You gotta be real careful. They're in hidden spots, you really gotta look for them.
When I was a kid, I was stuck on a diplomatic shuttle that drifted in deep space.
Cody?
My options were being.
Can you not pick it up right there?
Spend the time getting smart.
Oh.
I got it, but I fell off.
Jesus, Cody.
I'm okay! And
I seriously thought I got an achievement after watching you die. There's another one.
We'll watch one of your friends.
There's another scatter shot that you can pick up.
I got a data pad.
Our destination is on the other side of this battlefield.
The Kraken. I can barely see.
Cody, the new end.
I'm all right.
Right in front of you. You went over that way.
Oh, we gotta get us over to the soldier turret. Oh, man.
Down! I'm down!
Oh, good. Woo!
Osiris, I need...
Get his ass.
Easy, man.
I'm a
I need
girl. Thank you.
You and Tanaka, I swear.
Wait, no. Take that back. You be going down soon.
How many weapons you got?
The assault rifle and the rifle. Or not, the battle rifle.
Need help over here!
Come on, come get me, please. Thank you, Tanaka.
Take it off, Bale.
Somebody stop that turret!
I'm up, thanks!
Oh, God. You're
fighting all of them by yourself.
Fucking splitter coat. The burn out, bitch!
Oh, you're down, okay.
Yeah. Tanaka actually got me with that down. Headshot. Ooh, I'm on with that ammo.
There's an ammo cabinet over here.
Keep moving toward Halsey's position.
Right, I
got it.
Oh,
good.
I need
hold on, Chris. Hold on, Chris. I'm fucking crawling right behind from getting out.
Thank you.
Yeah, but I couldn't go too far back because I know there's a couple of them back here too. Okay, that's where you're at. Oh, fuck. Ah!
Falling back.
You bet. I said you shot me.
Sorry. I didn't loot. And you got an overshield.
Like half a second.
It's better than no overshield.
You're alright, Tanaka.
Oh, you get an orange shield too when you heal somebody.
Come on, Tanaka.
Oh, I'll fix it go down too.
Gonna be alright.
You kill that bastard.
Oh, that bunch of turrets. Dude, oh my god. Okay, we're not getting anywhere.
Oh good.
I'm overloaded.
Fuck you.
I was just gonna say, please get me.
Nothing that can't be fit. I'm up.
Thank you, Cody. Okay, so we've been playing for 17 minutes so far. Jeez.
Hey, one of the hardest games to play on Legendary.
Yeah, well, I mean, we've gotten pretty far in the level, I guess. You know, I've never beat one single level in this game on Legendary before.
I don't know if I have now.
Thanks, Spartan!
No, I killed him.
I'm trying to get a
Careful, Locke.
Oh my god, Tanaka,
really?
I took out
two of them. Seriously? Whoa, jeez.
All the way back
here.
Oh my god. Well, is a shotgun still here? Oh no! Whoa, I was lagged right off the edge. What is it? Okay, what is it? Well, it's just a normal scatter shot. Where's that one? Oh, we already passed it, okay.
Taking fire from
oh
that
my
turret.
God.
Down.
These things, I swear to God, I hate them. Come on, Buck. Come on, you're almost there.
Need help!
Let's go, Bale. Still plenty of guys in the shot.
Thanks, Spartan.
Got him, but I also died in the process.
I'll be fine.
Come on, Cody, we can sneak around through this. Tony, you speed run this through me.
Yeah, I'm not bad.
I say speed run and we're dying.
Oh,
There's a soldier right. There's a soldier right next to me, so be careful.
I'm up. Thanks. Back off.
Bitch. Oh god.
Uh-oh.
In here, in the cave.
That's it, Locke. I'm down!
Oh, what the hell?
Need help over here!
Oh!
Thanks,
fucking impeccable aim with the grenade, dude. It's fucking easy.
I killed the soldier right before he killed me.
Osiris, I need support! I'm up, thanks.
Oh my god. Ooh, suppressor almost got me.
Oh, damn.
I got you, Buck.
I got you, Buck.
I don't got you, Buck.
Heavy damage, I'm down!
Armor stolen.
None of can't be fixed.
Ready, well, if you didn't have an energy shield, then you would have got down too, Buck.
Fucking die, asshole! Two shotguns to the face. Really hit him twice.
You got revived by both of us.
Yeah, that was cool.
Area's
clear. Ah. You can't leave me like this. It just ruins the moment. Where are you going?
Dama's authority when the Prometheans turned on him. Gained a lot of followers, styling himself as a forerunner prophet.
Julem Dama is a forerunner. It was only a matter of time until his version of the covenant.
Oh, there's a knife.
Hi.
Killed him. Jeez.
Took two shots.
Well, he did have shields.
Oh, yeah.
It's dead now.
Oh.
Oh no, there's another one. There's three in total.
Oh.
Oh, there's so many knights.
Damn. I hit the fucking controller.
I don't like them either. They're pulling this. Like soldiers and knights, that's all they really need.
Mm-hmm. I got enough. Not today. Yeah, those things are better than the grunts.
For the crawlers.
Yeah.
It may depend on who you talk to, I guess.
Grunt or weak ass? Ooh, kill
him. You know how big a grunt is in real life? They're like 5 feet tall, dude.
Big enough, I guess. Damn.
The crawler's like 6 foot long. So, I'm as big as a crawler.
Yeah, so crawlers suck. Hey, there's another turret right here if you want.
Nah, dude, I got guns.
There's a plasma turret though. If this cutscene drops my gun, I'm going to be mad.
That's the end of the level. We didn't even get the cutscene, dude.
It is, because it's the next. Damn it! Run too strong! Drop a quota. Create a mission on score attack with at least 10,000 points.
Yay!
A couple of that. One for all.
Two for none.